So I was running some brass in my living room the other day, as per usual, when I realized I've never reloaded .22 Hornet. So let's do that.